Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel. So I am back with a makeup tutorial again, and this is a soft summer glam makeup with a very few products. And recently I did a poll on my Instagram asking whether you want to see more of my workout videos or makeup tutorials, and surprisingly a lot of people voted for makeup tutorials, so here you go. And let me remind you once again that if you are not following me on Instagram, then go give it a follow so that you can be a part of choosing what I do next. So before starting the makeup, I'm gonna moisturize my lips with this Nivea lip balm, and it has a little bit of pink tint in it. As I said, this is a summer makeup tutorial, so this is gonna be very light, and therefore I'm not using any kind of foundation or concealer, and I'm gonna keep it very light. That's why I'm using this Pond's BB cream. This is in the shade 01 original. And I'm just going to use my fingers to blend it because I find it much more comfortable than using a beauty blender or a brush. Next, we are going to set our face with a loose powder, and for that I'm using this Lakme rose powder in the shade 02. I don't want to switch to any other powders, though I have heard a lot of good things, and I have got a lot of recommendations of Fit Me and other loose powders, but I don't feel like changing it. And by any chance, if you're wondering why do we do this makeup, why are we watching this, we have nowhere to go, we don't need any makeup, then I have nowhere to go to. But you know, this is what keeping me sane, doing my makeup, clicking some pictures, and you know, uploading some videos. So do whatever you like, but this is the great way to, you know, not get bored. So next, I'm moving to the holy grail product of mine, which is this Nykaa eyeshadow palette. And trust me, this can be used in a lot of ways. Like here, I'm using it as my eyebrow filler. Then I'll use it as my eyeshadow, of course. And it can be used as a bronzer and a lot of things like highlight. So can you see what I'm doing here? In a little circular motions, I'm just lifting up the arch of my eyebrows, so it will look really nice. All the products are linked in the description box below in case if you want to check them out. So next, I'm gonna pick this peach color, and I'm not gonna use any brush, so I'm picking it up with my ring finger and just applying it on my eyelids to give it a wash of color. I'm just dabbing it on my eyelids to get the maximum color payout, as this is a very light color. So next, I'm going to pick up this champagne color from the same palette and put it in my inner corners. Whenever you are highlighting your inner corners, just try and connect it with your inner eyelids too, so that you know, it will look like it has some definition, and it won't look like a big ugly patch sitting on the corner of your eyes, because trust me, it looks so bad off camera. And also, while highlighting your brow bone, just make a thin and defined line. Do not take it too low. If you don't want your makeup to look cakey, just don't use a lot of products, because you cannot use all kind of foundations, concealers, color correctors at the same time and not want your makeup to look cakey, because those things don't go simultaneously. Our eyes are done now, and it's time to go for the highlighter, which I know is everybody's favorite part. So I have taken this Sivana Brick highlighter and mixing all of the colors, swirling my brush into it, and then I'm going to apply it on my cheekbones. So what I'm doing is I'm just placing this highlighter on my cheekbones and then swirling it in an upward direction, so it looks blended out. And if you can, then find this kind of soft and angular brush for good results. Next, I'm taking this Color Bar lip crayon and applying it all over my lips. This is a very light pink color, and it looks very natural too. Guys, if you like this video, then please let me know in the comment section below so that I can make more of these, because if I don't know, then I'm just aimless and I just have no idea what to make next. So please help me out with that. So our face is almost done, and it is so light, trust me, you won't feel like you have any makeup on, and this is perfect for summer. Unless I'm forgetting something, and yes, you guessed it right, I forgot to apply the blush. So we're not late anyway. I'm using this Miss Claire blush, and I'm going to use it over my highlighter. By this time, I realized that my eyes are missing some definition, so I decided to go for a cool liner. So as you can see, I'm using this Kajal as an eyeliner, and I'm using Maybelline Colossal Kajal, by the way. And after that, I'm gonna smudge it with a brush. So our eyes are done here, and here comes the most difficult part, which is applying the false lashes. And to stick this eyelashes, I'm gonna use this glue from Miss Claire. This is in the dark tone. It looks like an eyeliner, by the way. So I'm applying it on the eyelash, and after applying the glue on the eyelashes, you have to wait for about 5 to 10 seconds so that it gets a little tacky and it will be easier for you to apply. If you apply it directly on your eyelids, then the glue will stick to your eyelids and it looks very horrible. So I really don't know how to explain this. It took me about 1 week to, you know, understand and learn how to apply the eyelashes, and even now I cannot apply it properly. That's what I believe, and I'm not the right person to direct you with this. So if you want to learn how to apply the false eyelashes, then you have to do it by yourself, practice it by yourself. You cannot learn it by seeing others doing it. So yes everybody, that's all for today's video, and I will see you in my next video. Hope you like this video. If yes, then please do not forget to give me a thumbs up, and also if this was helpful to you, then please subscribe to my channel. Bye bye.